Jefferson County authorities are calling this man their most wanted suspect. Joshua Gonzales is accused in a horrific case of child abuse. Investigators say he badly injured a toddler on Monday. But the sheriff's department didn't know about it until yesterday, when the child and her mother were found outside a school in Denver. From Copter 4, you can see an ambulance and several police officers. The toddler has severe head trauma and a lacerated liver, but is expected to survive.